Minister, I think the departure of Ulster Bank from the Irish banking sector is a major development of significant proportions. Unfortunately, it's a very negative development for not just the Irish banking system, but it's also a negative development for the Irish economy. We know that Ulster Bank has been in this country for over 160 years, and during that time it provides a service to a large number of people. Unfortunately, its decision to depart means that the Irish banking system is very uncompetitive at present, and to a large extent the main players in the banking market are entities that have significant shareholdings held by the state in them. If you look at AIB or PTSB, the state has a very significant shareholding in both of them. In Bank of Ireland, the state also has a smaller shareholding. Nonetheless, the public are supposed entitled to ask, well, what benefit are we getting out of having these large shareholdings in these banking institutions? I don't see us as getting a huge benefit out of the large banking institutions if we can't in some way influence their direction. I'm aware that there's an issue about the closure of branches, and it is a very significant disadvantage for people who live in communities to be told that their branches, the local branch, is going to close. I think we need to recognise that banks probably see it as their plan that in the future that they won't have many branches in our country, that there won't be many branches on our high street. And I think we need to play a part, Minister, in trying to formulate a vision for the future of banking in Ireland. If we don't try and get involved in it, the situation is going to develop whereby banks are going to simply pull out of different branches and they're going to hope that all forms of banking will be developed online. We need to recognise that years ago, bank managers played a very important part in the community. And the reason why there was importance placed on bank managers was because of the autonomy and authority that was given to them in respect of decisions that they could make at a local level. What's happened now in banking is that all the major decisions are being made centrally. They're being made in Dublin or the large cities such as Cork and Limerick. We need to try to redevelop banking so that individuals who are the bank managers in local communities and who know those local communities can make those decisions. I think you need to consider, Minister, about having some sort of a forum on banking, because if we just allow it to develop the way the banks want it to develop, they're inevitably going to just push down their costs in order to increase their profits. And the banking network that we see operating in Ireland at present won't look anything like this in years to come. Banks will be gone from the main street, and ultimately people will be forced to do impersonal banking online. That's not for the benefit of the country, and it won't be for the benefit of people who are engaged in banking, and it won't be for the benefit of our economy. Thanks very much.